Hey guys, so today we've got day 3, title Unknown. I hate that word, Unknown, lol. Okay, so, phew, I thought it would do that weird thing where it would just automatically kill me when I started. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot, last episode I ran out of wood. Wait, is mustard on? Okay, I'd make a chest, but I just don't have the wood, which is just funny. But this is the best, hilarious Minecraft story. So, there's a guy, and he's pretty good at Minecraft. Okay, he's alright at Minecraft. And, he's making a bed. And he's like, and this is my server, and he goes to a pro, a really, really, really pro person. And he's like, hey mate, can you give me some the rest of the materials for a bed? I only have some of them. And the pro says, how much wood do you need? I mean, how much wool do you need? And the noob's like, oh, it's not wool I need. I need wood. And the pro's like, you're too noobie for this. And then the noob gets kicked from the server with the message, you're too noob for this. Wow. Okay, so I bring an axe, guys. That's not really an axe. It's not really an axe! Yay! Hello. So, yeah. Basically, this. I'm gonna chop wood more. Because we need all those woods. I need the wood. Wood is what I need. Wood is life. Wood is love. Oh. Wood is none of you can't. Wood is amazing. Axe is no more action. Gonna axe every day. In it though, I'm gonna axe. And axe your face off. Ouch. That would hurt if you got your face axed off. Yikes. I want more wood. Would I more want?
I'm gonna get a whole stack of logs, I think. It should be enough for a while. I'll get some birch as well. Does everyone want some birch? Do-do-do-do-do-do.
There's a swamp over there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
It's the jewel tree. Dun and dun, see? Different colours.
Breaking wood. Not every day. Because I didn't break some yesterday. Actually, I did break some yesterday. Maybe I'm being dumb, dumb, dumb. Which I often am.
Oh, I've got to stop at 21. 21. Oh, guess how many birch stairs I have. 12. And if you make that the other way around, I have 21 birch stairs. When I'm cutting down birch, I always do this. I try to get a
And spruce are big. Spruce are not fat. Big, fat, they're really big, big, tall, big. When I get to 50. Whoa, one tree that's just... How much birch do I have? 14. 64, if you add it together. Jumping all my days away. That looks ugly as hell. Oh well. So ugly. No, I'm not there long. I need that guy.
Say aw if you think my house is so ugly. I'm ugly.
I'm not stuck. I'm gonna put this wood in right now as well. I'm hard putting this wood in when we're underneath, when we live above a lake. Harder. Does this look nice? Not really. It kind of put no point for it. I'd probably do that. Let's make it look a little bit nicer. Yeah, that works. Okay. When I make the windows, I'm going to have to cut out perfect. I'm going to have to cut out so much wood. One more layer do I need? How many is it do? Three. Yeah, one more. Oh, I've got to make a perfect stack. Oh. Is that a village? I want to make like a fancy roof. I don't want to go exploring yet though. Because I know that I will get lost. It's just a fact, I will get lost. Seriously, I've barely ever gone exploring and not gotten lost. Okay, so... Could I put a door on that one? I don't think I could. Maybe actually, if I did it that, doesn't look that nice. I'll put, I know what I could do. It's got like a nice little entrance place. That looks quite nice actually. Yeah, it does. Maybe that's what I should do. Yeah, that looks much nicer. Just like that. Clever. Please have enough wood. Damn. No, I don't want to. I don't want to mine my days away, though. I don't want to mine. I should make like, that's really like my mining island, I think, and I should have like a sick bridge and.
That's what I was gonna do, isn't it? Bridge. Chicken's getting here. I hope that the mobs don't come.
Make a perfect stack. There's probably a spider down there.
Sorry, I must be a quick one down. I'm perfectly safe. Lol. If a skeleton shoots right for it, because it would just be like, oh, poor man. What's that mean? I'll do that. That works. No, I don't know. Bye bye, good timer. Maybe I'll put it there. Oh, the baby's on the back. I don't really like that actually. I don't like that actually. Ooh, that crow. That crowity. That uncrow. Person. Displacing, that displacing guy. There we go.
Picked up. What, you wanna come at me now? After I just took down all your friends? No, 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 no. I don't wanna do that. Big mistake, bruh. See, I told you items were amazing. In the water, I'm good. I'm fine against this guy. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear with me. Ah! This is bad news, bear. Go away. Thank you, actually, Creeper. That's actually quite nice of you. For once. Whew, do I have any food? Please have some food. Unless I want to eat one fresh. Got no food.
You can eat some clay. For ice cream.
I've got the ice cream, guys. Look, ice cream.
Ice cream.
Oh, I've got four ice cream. When renaming comes out on this, I'm gonna so turn some clay into blueberry ice cream.
Yay!
Okay. This is like my safe house. It's safe house. It's got a roof. Oh, it's got a roof, yeah. Take out the mob. I'm just gonna put loads of junk, all my junk in here. And that way, if I do die, I still have a little bit of stuff. Like if I die in lava or something like that. That's always really annoying. Oh yeah, I took out all the mobs, didn't I? Mob taken out. One of them comes up behind me, then I'm going to run. Ooh, I'm so close though. Oh my god. I think I need to, this is like my secret way to get out. If anything bad happens. Bye bye. Good. I swear. That takes downs though. Those take that takedown. Oh. Aha, skeleton. I don't think you are dying right now, but I know you will die. You're gonna die. Is the spider still aggressive?
I don't want to go mana when I have zero food. I'm gonna run. No. Hey, baby. I knew I should have stopped at the end of the day. I'm going to just kill this guy. Taking a little bit of flame damage, but not enough. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, maybe whenever I go underwater, I'll tell my best. Ready?
This is revenge, creeper. Yeah. Take down. Oh yeah. I need one. I just need one. Oh my god. Thank you. Unless you know how to purposely blow up her, unless you can blow up on a creeper on purpose, then you're not that good at Minecraft. If you really want to blow up a creeper, you should do eyes quickly, retreat, sort of quick, not really quick. I might go into a mine after this. I mean, a cave. Yeah. Since I usually do a day and a night, guys, when I get a bed, I'm gonna do it. So if I go to sleep, it'll be a day, 2 days. if I do go to sleep, is this a mine? No, I don't think so. I need some food. I have to kill one of these guys. Oh, hello. Lol. Ah! Bone.
Okay, so I have gone over time.
That's weird, but...
Yeah.